A former top economic development official in Maryland has pleaded guilty to stealing millions of dollars from the public. Peter Bang was a top official in Montgomery County's Economic Development Department. On Friday, he admitted to embezzling $7 million in funds meant to spur the local economy and instead used the cash to gamble in casinos in Las Vegas, Delaware, and West Virginia.